CQDX, CQDX, CQDX. This is Havana calling. CQDX, CQDX, CQDX. This is Radio Havana calling all shortwave listeners and radio amateurs. Welcome to... DXers Unlimited, dedicated to the fascinating world of radio communication.
Hola, amigos. Yes, this is Radio Havana Cuba, and we are now just a few days away from the first day of May, where we will be celebrating here our 57 years on the air. Let me remind you that a few days earlier, on the 16th of April, Cuban leader Fidel Castro announced to the world that there was a shortwave station broadcasting to the world from Cuba. It was the Cuban experimental shortwave station, Onda Experimental Cuban and Spanish, that during the May Day celebration of the same year, went on the air to the first station.
Something that
that made it quite easy to occupy the small islands by the Americans, reactivate the landing strip and docking facilities with the work of the U.S. Navy CV's construction unit, and then send a group of technicians to live there in order to keep the station on the air. The CIA had to install several high-powered diesel electricity generators, shortwave communication systems, and provide a security detail for the island. The location of Swan Island, almost 2,000 miles from Havana, and an ideal distance for nighttime AM propagation, provided an extremely strong signal in all of Western Cuba with the proper coming to info@inet.cu. Again, info@inet.cu. And I will be able to send you with your job request back to you immediately. I see you at Tuesday and Wednesday UTC day for our regular middle of the week edition of DXers Unlimited, your favorite radio hobby program via shortwave.
And that's all for today. This is Arnie Coro, radio amateur CO2KK, your host here at Radio Havana, DXers Unlimited, 73, and very good DX.
Arnie Coro with DXers Unlimited, heard every week here on Radio Havana Cuba.